Welcome to another foraging video from Fresh Direct, and this one's all about this spectacular mushroom here, the bright orange girole or chanterelle. The Latin name, should you wish to know, is Cantharellus sabarius. And this mushroom here is particularly good in Scotland because we have the right trees, we have the right land with damp, mossy soil. And this patch here is growing in association with this spruce tree or this birch tree over here. And the mushroom, the main body of the mushroom itself is this mycelium mat. It's white candy floss type stuff that grows about half an inch under the top layer of the soil. And it forms an association, a symbiotic relationship with the tree roots. And they both benefit from it. The tree grows better, the mushroom gets some nutrients. And at the right time of year, that mycelium will compress together, push up through the ground and form these fruiting bodies that you see here before you. It's probably one of the most popular wild mushrooms because of its bright colour, it's easily identified, but also because it's really damn tasty as well. It's very kind of apricot-y and mild tasting. And all you have to do, it's very simple, you just tear the mushroom up. In a pan, a little bit of oil, a little bit of seasoning, just cook them when they're done, and they're really nice with nice fish or steak. It's just one of the quintessential wild mushrooms. And it's available from any of our Fresh Direct depots. Look out for the Scottish Euro.